Welcome back. All we're going to do decline presses. I've lowered the seat and I've adjusted, narrowed the grips. Now this will give me the better range of motion. So to do decline presses, go ahead and grab your handles and you're going to push down towards your knees. The under part of the pec. And now that this all these exercises are, we stick to the basics of using 3 to 5 sets of 8 to 10 reps each. Now when you're on that last rep and it feels light and it should be your heaviest set, try to do 12, maybe 15 reps on that one. If you can easily get 15 reps, that's the signal to start increasing your weight. So next time, next week around, you want to start off maybe a little higher in weight and start increasing from there. And that's how you start building your strength, adding a little bit more weight each time. So look for that, pay attention to that signal. When that last set comes around and you can easily do 12, 15 reps, yeah, it's time to go up. So that completes our chest workout. And join me for the next clip. We're going to start doing some abs. See you soon.